easy to do on a board. Sorry, kind of like.
How do I do this? Yeah, yeah, cheap.
So that's what she was trying to help you so that you don't have to queue anymore. Yes, we know. Yes, yes.
And it came immediately.
That's exactly. So she was trying to help you so you don't have to queue anymore. What did they tell you? The brand new membership that you have to pay for registration or are you registered?
I really want one.
Hi everybody. I'm sorry, there must have been some miscommunication, so be very patient with the situation is being sorted out. So don't let your papers flare, okay? Just be very, very patient about it.
小姐，请问就是为什么你以前没有参加Aware，为什么会决定好像这么这一次要决定加入Aware呢？
这是因为我要站出来关于这个教育这个性关系的教育，我觉得要有一个正确的教育法，就是我本身也不支持同性恋，我觉得我们的教育真的要很缺，所以我因为这一次的争论，我觉得应该站出来。
好的。对这件事件的看法跟立场，对了，所以你才加入，对吗？
对。
OK， 可以再来一次，你可以讲一下，对，为什么你会加入呢？
我加入是因为我要站出来表明我的立场，就是关于教育性关系的这种教育。我自己本身不赞同同性恋的这个。
所以你觉得你加入，所以你会参与投票啊？你会表达你的态度是吗？
对。
OK， 很好，谢谢。就在这几天要加入成为新的会员吗？
觉得这件事情值得社会关注，所以才决定今天前来看一下到底发生什么事情。然后如果需要投票的话，也可以投票。
所以你觉得这件事情你要发表自己的意见，你要为妇女的立场，就是身为一个妇女的立场做一些表态是吗？
对。
啊，你可以讲一下，各讲一下。所以你要怎样呢？你要在这次里面？
我本身是觉得，其实这件事情关注到很多事情，宗教啊什么，但我本身觉得是说，不应该以一个宗教的立场，然后去改变整个这个集团的那个运作方式。所以我本身对于这整个过程不太赞成嘛，所以就决定来看一下。
所以等一下你会去投票了。
如果需要的话，到现在为止也不知道可不可以入场，因为已经排了蛮久了。
对，
所以我也不太清楚。
可以，好，谢谢你，小姐，谢谢你。见了很多ML， sometimes they feel it's a woman's affair issue. That, as a guy, why are you so interested?
I think to say it's a woman's issue, it's really something that is very superficial because it involves all of us. I mean, it involves many different sectors of society, for example. It involves the gay people, it involves civil society, and I come here as a civil society member. You know, I do volunteer work and stuff. And I think this is a turning point in civil society where, you know, we see things that are happening now and, you know, how we can make it better. So also at the same time, you know, I think as someone who is involved in certain issues, human rights, for example, I think AWARE fights very well for women's rights, and I think it's good to support what AWARE stands for as opposed to it being used as some platform for religious people to put their agendas across, because there are so many other avenues for them to do that already. You know, here at AWARE, people just want to do good work for women. So that's why I think it's important for all Singaporeans to support this this EGM and the taking back of AWARE.
Okay, 很好，那我们试试看，试试看啊。哦，你为什么身为男生，你会对这样的？In
Chinese
啊，对，试试看。啊，不可以啦。可以啦，试试看，不好我就不用了哈。为什么身为男生，你觉得？因为这个活动不是只是一个女生的这些issue，不可以啦，看到了。可以，很好，很好，继续。所以，当新加坡人AWARE这种团体是个
established organization， 所以。 它代表的东西是 human rights， 人权 ，women's rights， 所以我认为，无论是男生还是女生，如果你相信 what AWARE stands for， 你相信他们的 objectives and the goals of AWARE， then， 你就应该来帮 the old guard take back AWARE。
可以，很好。就你帮我想一下，就是说，我觉得不论你是男是女了，只要你想也再讲一次吗？作为一个，再讲
啊 ，sorry， say again，
啊，作为一个新加坡人，
作为一个新加坡人啊，我看无论是男生还是女生，我们应该支持 AWARE 他们的工作，所以他们对女生新加坡女生做些什么贡献，他们25年。已经做了什么东西是应该就是我们应该 support them， 所以我就在这边
来。很好很好，不过你们不可以投票。
会，
我知道。对， sorry
Dixon
Dixon yeah I mean why are you so interested in AWARE issues right now?
Because I think that this issue has evolved into something that is of a national concern, and I think as fellow citizens, we it is a right to voice our what we think and what we believe or we stand up for. So therefore, I'm here today.
Okay, very well said. 我们试试看，万一试试看不好，我就剪掉它。
Okay， 好。
Okay， 您为什么会对这个 AWARE 的事件有兴趣，然后来参与他们的这个大会？
哦，因为我觉得身为新加坡人，我们都有
OK， 这些人都有表达自己意见跟看法的
的
权利。那这件事情已经成为一个。
因为我觉得我们自己都，身为新加坡人，我们。都有自己的看法，还有意见，所以I think we should be here， yeah， because we have to stand up for what we believe in。
Okay， very good， thank you， thank you。
Take pictures.